Mr. Bassett.
Ah, how do you do? I'm Dr. Shugart.
Nice to meet you.
Yes. Let me show you around.
We at the Sports Science Institute believe that positive energy and good mental health plays a vital role in maintaining an athlete's overall effectiveness.
You see, when a striker is going through a lean period, he needs to be reacquainted with the soccer ball. Here we have the gyrosphere. Sphere.
Mm-hmm. Hello, Smalls. How are you doing, son?
Yeah, I'm okay, boss.
Good lad.
Yes. See, in order to be at one with the ball, you must ultimately become the ball.
Yeah.
Bring it up.
Increasing speed.
Get better then, boss.
Just wait.
Boss. I think I'm going to be sick.
How long will you have to stay in there?
Anywhere up to 2 or 3 hours, depending on the chances.
Yeah? It'll be all right in there.
This is perfectly normal.
Increasing speed.
Here we have the fear behavioral intervention room. Hmm? Fear is the soccer player's worst enemy. It stifles the creativity and causes errors in play.
All right, Wacko.
Fear program activated.
Offering Wacko.
Fear.
Very good. See, this man has achieved a level of cognitive behavioral harmony where fear no longer dictates his actions. Good, very good. Put the next one in, please. Yeah, this way. Over here, we have the skill replicator.
How are you feeling, lads?
Skill.
100%, boss.
Dribbling the ball is about balance and control. This machine replicates the body movement of the greatest dribblers of all time. Pelé.
Maradona.
And over here, Mark Lawrence.
Mark Lawrence.
Well, we run out of money. To defeat the best, we have to become the best. Let's play.
Simulation commence. Maradona. Dribble. Fake. Pelé.
Mark Lawrence.
Concentrate.
What do you reckon, Dottie?